they was acting like DD?
They was acting like they didn't know how to carry.
So you had to show them how to do it, DD? Yeah, fellas, we put in that work today. Put your bags right here, fellas and lady.
She wanted to carry.
And lady.
Took my gloves off.
Yeah, we done. You can throw your, well, no, some two of y'all, two or three of y'all got to keep your gloves on because we got to get this to the dumpster, okay? So not everybody take your gloves off.
That was hard, Daddy.
So Mr. Smith. Mr. Smith.
Yes, sir.
Besides the work that we did on campus today, what were the two streets we covered?
I want to say we covered Chantilly, the backside all the way down to Chantilly, and then there's Selma, I believe.
No, it's Lafon, ain't it?
Lafon.
I think or something.
The next two streets.
Yeah. Over. From St. Mary's.
Park, the Academy Park neighborhood.
The Academy Park neighborhood. Yeah. And we had all these fellas out today helping. Absolutely. It was a beautiful effort.
Absolutely. And these are guys from not just St. Mary's Male Academy. We have St. Augustine High School out here as well as Edna Carr.
Yeah.
So these young, it's a collaborative effort from three fine schools.
Yeah, that's right. What school you go to, DD? You gonna run?
Oh.